watching TTT Boxing.
This is for the WBO and the IBF's International Light Heavyweight titles. Please welcome to the stage from Australia, Damien Hooper, and from Russia, Umar Salamov.
Salamov is a Kevin Barry fighter. Kevin, of course, has the heavyweight champion of the world in the WBO, and Joseph Parker will be fighting in September in England. And Umar Salamov was in training camp with Klitschko, and Kevin spotted him. His son Taylor stayed in touch with him, and right now he's come to the camp of Kevin Barry in Las Vegas. Kevin Barry is one of the very best trainers in the world. He's had several world champion fighters, including Mehmet Shumanov. And here is Umar Salamov from Russia. He turned pro in the Ukraine in 2012. Stopped 10 of his first 12 pro opponents. So this guy can bang.
79.3 kilograms for Salamov.
Salamov is right on weight at 175. That's the light heavyweight division top end.
And his opponent tomorrow for the WBO and IBF International Light Heavyweight titles. Now, headed to the scales from Queensland, Australia, Damien Hooper.
Great amateur career, London Olympics, fought internationally in the World Amateur Championships.
79.1 kilograms.
And that translates into 175 with a both right on the top end of the 175-pound light heavyweight division. Hooper had two wins last year. This is his first fight this year. And by far, this is Hooper's best opponent. That'll bring out the best in him.
A round of applause again for Damien Hooper and Umar.